could eat my leg!
I'm a
Thank you. He can't hear you.
Your genes were fine, Barry.
You were the strongest son of a bitch I knew.
I'm so sorry, Barry.
City, this is Jillian Jordan with an N54 news campaign update.
Oh!
Jotaro Shobo. Ring a bell? Guy's a fucking psychopath. Records himself torturing joy toys and sells that shit to like-minded scumbags. The Mox finally tracked him down. This is your chance to give this fucker what he deserves and earn a little scratch while you're at it. More on this sicko attached. best shithead in this city. Cream. Thanks, V. Closing the gig.
Oh! てこいよ。なーに、覚悟しねえって。
I carry it.
herself to express her undying gratitude to you for
saving. Stop talking.
I was only gone an hour.
How'd this happen?
I don't know. I told you. Evie was lying in bed, like always, when I went out. And I got back to...
Fuck.
If I'd just known, I'd have...
Gotta do something with her.
Don't want any trouble. I'm calling the badges. Can you carry her to the bed?
As if that'll change anything.
Not sure we should move her before the badges get here.
She's just another dead whore to them. Nobody'll care. Least we could do is treat her with some dignity.
I need to report an accidental death. North side, Jackson Street.
No. No imminent danger. Suicide. Tomorrow? No! Today! What part of dead don't you understand?
No, she was not pronounced dead by trauma team. If she'd have had coverage, we wouldn't be talking.
And fuck you! If you don't want to move your asses, why don't I come down to the precinct and trash it into bits? Now will you come and arrest me, you pussies? Fine, I don't give a fuck what you write me up for.